So as with all of these issues, who do we ask the questions to? Do I ask Mr. Sawant? But in Goa, there is no Mukhyamantri. There is a Mahamantri whose name everybody is scared to take, Mr. Satish Dhon. He's unofficially known as the Sangathan Mantri. The Mahamantri, Mr. Sawant, is the puppet. Mr. Dhon is controlling everything. How is this person, Mr. Dhon, who is not a minister, who has not taken the oath of secrecy, how is he entering government meetings? Number one. I would ask the Prime Minister to ask the North Goa MP, Mr. Sripad Nayak, what really happened in Nova Goa Hotel that Mr. Nayak knows and why he was not allowed to be Chief Minister. Another thing, Goa is a state where almost every tourism project, every tourism contract is given to Shetty Brothers of Vasco, is given to Vincent Graphics, is given to Vincent Travels, who are in close cahoots with Mr. Satish Dhon. Who's asking these questions? When I come here, people tell me, "Is hamam mein to sab nange hai." Nobody dares to ask questions in Goa because everybody is mixing with everybody. But the Trinamool is here to ask questions of Mr. Sawant, of Mr. Dhon, and of the BJP at the center to ask what is happening in Goa. We would like some answers, and the time is now.